why, but you never hit me. The only time I got hit was at the very end when you smashed everything when you came over me.
I know, I half the time on my screen I wasn't getting hit.
Yeah, same.
Not because I've got shit Wi-Fi.
I'm watching some Avengers game, the new one.
I'm going to farm it.
Well, that's not very nice.
Okay. But remember asking, oh.
Oh. I'm back in a second, I need to go get some soup.
Shut up, Leo.
Setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us. I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Is definitely on.
Oh my god.
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there. And very quick out the blocks.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Can he score? Put them in front. It's a really good opportunity. A player of his ability would bury that 9 times out of 10.
He's going to find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days.
You fucking dancer.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Newton.
Shit, I've just given the ball away.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial
moment.
Did I need
you?
Is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. The tackle there is successfully done. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Got to be. That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Stopping the pass getting. Why does it go there? Try to pass back to the fucking keeper.
Anticipation.
Missed like 7 shots.
Shut the fuck up, will you? You like keyword?
Yup.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
That would be a throw. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the defender has read the cross well. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You can watch that over and over.
And that's dealt with the problem. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Lovely ball.
Ah, I'm not having a good game.
They couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Oh, I'm going
away.
See
what?
In a rainbow.
Could you get?
So
you play rainbow. Rainbow's got a fucking LGBT thing. Oh, I've been skinned. He's so gritty. What am I doing so far on? I'm putting everyone on side. Oh shit, I wasn't even watching, I was on my phone.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more, the fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Good position for the cross.
I'm in the fucking box, man. I ran from centre back to get in the box, he didn't wait. Oh my god.
Intercepted here. Free kick given. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Forward purposefully. Half time now. Is the score at the break. Well, you could see the cheers that the home team got when they went in at half time, Alan. The goal has been well appreciated. They had to wait for it.
Yeah, the fans were getting a bit restless, you thought.
forward. They need to do that. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top. He's tough, but I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.